Once again, this is Radio Big. Let's check in with our competitor Spotlight. Mac Fraser's back on the SSS circuit. You know what I'm saying? And from one of my many inside sources, he's staying alone this time at the Big Mountain Hotel. Word is, Fraser's such an unbelievable slob that his usual circuit roommate, Moby, has had enough. Some people's kids, huh?
Enjoy. serving up heat rocks on a hot plate like that charm. We on a festive date, make it go eight, then raise your heart rate. We gon' stay out late, party till the morning and wake up late. We do it till the day break, go on and on and then on and on and on. Dance to my rhyme, I can holler, the hell is deaf to your blind.
Radio Big back again. Some SSX updates for those of you listening in. It's getting pretty tough to ignore Mac Fraser. As a boarding powerhouse, Fraser's making sure no one will ever forget his name. Seriously. Stay with Radio Big as we follow Mac's domination over the rest of the circuit. Here's the latest in Mountain News. It seems Dangerous Dave's recent wave of late-night destruction didn't end with just parked cars.